All right. What do you think? Should we tell them?
Of course we should tell them. We need their help.
We need someone's help. These folks are here to enjoy Chocolate World. You know, learn how to make their own candy bar, do some chocolate tasting, buy some candy. I'm not sure they want to get in the middle of an unsolved mystery.
Reese, we've already been through this. We'll never solve the mystery if we don't get some help. You simply have to help us.
Hold on a second. You're both right. We do need their help, but it's a lot to ask, especially from people who are here to have a good time.
Well, why don't you ask them? It couldn't hurt.
Make sure to tell them that the fate of Hershey Chocolate rests in their hands. Lead with the need. Reese, I'm not trying to talk them into doing something they don't want to do. I'll simply tell them the truth and let them decide. Good luck with that. Thanks, buddy. I guess we kept you in the dark long enough. We have a bit of a mystery going on inside one of our chocolate factories. Don't worry, our chocolate's still as great as ever. But somebody's been snooping around inside the factory after closing time, and we need to get to the bottom of it because that's who we are. I was going to say that. Now you don't have to.
Boys, let's get back to the matters at hand. The factory, the intruders, the mystery.
Right. Like Reese said, we think we have someone sneaking into the factory after closing time. Well, let me show you. Hey, why'd you do that? Sorry, Reese. I'll get you back online in a minute. These images were recorded over several nights at the factory. They're hard to make out, but it's pretty clear that someone or something is sneaking around inside the factory. What's strange about this is the factory isn't supposed to be operating at this point. A look at the digital log showed that the entire line was down during these hours.
Even though the security footage shows that, at least for a little while, the system was operational.
Stranger still, if any candy was made during this time, it wasn't there in the morning when the day shift started. No inventory or ingredients are missing, at least nothing significant, so we can't figure out what is going on.
This is where you come in.
We could use some more eyes and ears to watch what's going on inside the factory tonight. There are only three of us, and we can't be everywhere. What do you say?
They'll do it. I know they will.
No pressure. Those doors are about to open. They lead to our central surveillance and observation chamber. Your mission, should you choose to accept it. Reese, really? Look, if you're with us, come on inside. We'll give you your assignments once you're in. And those glasses you're holding are special surveillance goggles, and you'll need them inside. If you don't want to take on this mission, don't worry about it. It's just, we'd really like to solve this mystery tonight.
Thanks, everybody. I knew we could count on you.
Wow, it looks like everybody's coming in. Thanks, we'll be waiting inside. Feels good to be part of something big, doesn't it? Don't let Hersh underplay the significance of this moment. You're making a contribution to the future of chocolate. You're on the leading edge right now, and what happens to everything that's sweet and good in this world is up to you.
Reese!
It's go time!
Exactly. It's time for you to go.
See you inside. We really appreciate your help.